insane sites that believe it has a right to control even our consciousness, not only to tell us how to behave out there in public, but to tell us actually what to think. They just want to stop anybody experiencing these effects on consciousness. And no wonder our society is in such a mess, where we imagine we live in a democracy and yet elect governments that actually have the nerve to tell us what we may and may not experience inside our own heads without doing any harm to us.
Thank you.